Hey, I'm going to do an exercise here that's really good for your abdominals. It's all in one. It's a flexibility, balance, abdominal, and stretching exercise all rolled into one. And you can just try to do it slowly. I'm going to demonstrate the exercise. And basically, it just involves getting down, rolling on your spine, and jumping back up without the help of hands. Okay, so I'm just gonna show various versions. First, I'm gonna show the simple version, and then I'm gonna show the more complicated version. You know, it's like stretching exercise, and then you sort of jump up as you come up, right? So it goes like this: you go down. Okay, so you can aim for 3 at the beginning, and then, you know, just go 5 and 10, and then you can add some weights. I'm just gonna put the weights on now and see if I can do it with the weights. Okay, probably can't jump up as you come up, but I don't know, I just have to kind of see. The thing is, you need a lot of control in your abs when you do this exercise. I only do this when you have already practiced previous exercise. So you go down like this, and then you push up, and you don't jump. It's impossible to jump. Okay, yeah, and then you try to bring back. This is an awful manner of exercise. This is an awful amount of exercise on your abdominals, so proceed. Okay, so here is an extreme form of the same exercise. I'm just going to try to do this, attempt to do this. I'm not sure I can. I got ankle weights on, you know, 2 kilos on each ankle. And I just don't know exactly how this is going to go. I've never done this before, but let's see if this works. I'm just going to control the breathing. I'm going to inhale a little bit and exhale. Look at that. Breathe up. So anyway, there's a lot to work on there, guys. Thanks.